The most realistic and natural text-to-speech tool is at your fingertips.
So what is text-to-speech and how do we get it to sound realistic? Text-to-speech, or TTS, is a tool that can be used in place of a human voice. It transforms any text you input into spoken word. In many cases, it's used for accessibility for blind or visually impaired, but with the rise of online video content, it's also been used in more and more creative ways, like giving voices to characters that don't speak, such as a dog in a cute pet video on Instagram. It's also used by content creators who are uncomfortable using their own voice or simply want to save time, or by companies that don't have the budget to hire voice actors or by recording equipment. Unfortunately, a lot of voice synthesis that comes out of TTS tends to sound robotic and unnatural. Nowadays, with advancements in technology, we can choose from many different voices and customize to make them sound more natural. Let's get into the basics of how to use text-to-speech. Once you've got your video ready on your timeline, position your playhead to the spot you want your audio. Scroll along the selection panel at the bottom until you find the option for text-to-speech, then type in your desired text. This text will show on your video as subtitles to accompany your audio and can be adjusted like any other text in your video. Once you've typed in your text, the PowerDirector app will let you choose a voice. You can filter by language, then scroll through and decide on a character profile. The text-to-speech function is compatible with English, Chinese, Japanese, German, French, Italian, Spanish, Korean, and also some English novelty. English novelty voices include voices that sound like they're underwater or whispering.
Welcome to PowerDirector! Welcome to PowerDirector!
English offers the most voice profiles, but more could be added to other languages in the future, so keep an eye out and make sure you're subscribed so you're not missing out on any new feature announcements. When selected, all the voice profiles will have a default setting or the settings you last left it in. Some will sound natural in their default and some will sound robotic. In order to make your chosen voice profile sound more realistic, you can adjust the volume, speed, and pitch. Let's take the voice profile Nikki, for instance.
Welcome to PowerDirector.
If we adjust her voice from the default to the speed at 0.99 and the pitch at 1.18, she will sound more natural.
Welcome to PowerDirector.
Now let's take the voice profile Samantha.
Welcome to PowerDirector.
And adjust the speed to 0.99 and the pitch to 1.39 to make her sound more natural.
Welcome to PowerDirector.
You can play around with the different settings and see what works best for you. Word choice and accents of each voice profile might also have an effect on natural sounding pronunciation. So if you're not satisfied with the way your audio sounds, you can try and play around with your text and profile you've chosen. If you're looking for examples of how to incorporate these voice profiles into your own content on social media, you can go watch this tutorial where we've covered our AI voice changer and applied it to a voiceover for a pet. You can get around recording your own audio by simply using the text-to-speech tool in PowerDirector. Let us know what you think of this feature and what else you want to see in PowerDirector. If you haven't downloaded it yet, go download for free now, and we will see you in the next video.